Okay, it's 4:34 in the morning of day four. Let's grab our trader stuff. And check on the floor. Okay, we're good there. Check our food levels. Oops. Probably use both. I'll wait. Trader's not open yet, but I figure it'll be open by the time we get there. Let's chop this tree down. I made some pockets for some of my clothes, so I got a few extra slots here. Yeah, the Super Bowl is just, well, you know, you gotta go through all the formalities, so. I'm not a big Super Bowl fan. It doesn't really feel like a real game to me. It really doesn't. As long as the game's close, it's okay. I kind of hope the Chiefs win, to be honest. Which way? Let's go this way. Bears and coyotes and wolves. I really should be chopping those down. And I'll get the cars later. I don't want to fill up my BQ covered right away. I still don't know all the ins and outs of this Alpha 18, but you know, all the changes. Should be a bunker down there. Let's put it on the map. Bunker. Get some good stuff down there. No zombies yet. I think there's something here with zombies that I found. I'm not sure. Oh, we're almost there already. I thought it was a lot further. We might have to wait a little bit. What am I doing? The music you hear in the low level background is Death Metal Kyle. He has about 13 or 19 royalty-free songs. The link is in the description below. I think it's really good. I'm not into death metal, but what he has fits with this game perfectly, actually. That's right, we got two traitors. Heck, might as well take down another voter. No zombies yet. So I'm just not gonna do a whole lot today. I'm gonna watch the game. But I'm just anxious to get to the trader. I desperately need a fire axe, and well, I'll know it when I see it. Oops. I guess we're all done. And we got the Daring Adventurer, so we get two choices of
Trader Joel's now
open. That was perfect timing. I know it doesn't work, but I gotta look.
Something you like. You've made my day, and here is your payment.
Oh boy, it's not what I was hoping for. I'll take the ammo. Do the buried supplies.
Thank you. I bet you wouldn't do this for just anyone in the wasteland. Would you?
That's it. Oh, what's the advanced bows? A tool that can be sawed and forged increases airflow. Well, I'm not worried about that right now. What's the farmer's own? Shotgun shell ammo. $14.40 for handlebar schematic. Nah, I'm not gonna bother with that. Food. Weapons. Resources. I got plenty of repair kits. I need a junk turret, I think. That's what everybody's using nowadays. What's this for? Tools. Garbage. Forged steel. I don't know if I want to buy any or not.
Y'all come back now.
Y'all come back now. kind of cool having traders on both sides. Yeah. Have jobs close by? No. Buried supplies.
I've got just the job for someone with you. I had a good feeling about you. Good luck.
Tools. Gyrocopter chassis schematic. I don't know. I don't like the gyrocopter. It's kind of a pain. Ah, jump turret. A lot of money. I just might. Oh, a bicycle. Don't have enough. Oh, we got 3 days to get one. I just might get the junk turret. It's a level 3. All right, we got it. Now I'll find something I really need and I don't have the money. Yeah. Let's get 5.
Now that was a good deal. Trust me. I'm a doctor.
Do I have any iron on me? I do not. They're right there. Can I get up there? No, I gotta go through all that. I already got those. I thought we could get over there from here. Oh, there we go. Can't see them. They're right at the front door. Oh, baloney. Baloney. Alright. Now I'm at least drink now. Alright, which way to these quests? Way. have any ammo for that junk turret.
Damn it.
Alright. My arrow back. Selfish. How about a spanking? You just got a spanking. Not sure what that is. Nitrate? Yeah. I better leave it there. Okay. Is that it? It is. I just want to make sure I can get out of here. Anybody else want to tango with the master here? Where is he? I saw him. There he is. Oh, yeah, this guy here. Okay. What else do we get? Grandpa's moonshine. Oop. I might as well use them up. Alright. So, where's the yellow? Forget how to do this. Plus. Okay. Where is the other one? Oh, it's over here. Alright, let's go return this one first. Hi there! Don't worry, I'm not gonna hit you, like John Wayne. I'm not gonna hit you. Not should be leveling up pretty soon. I haven't looked, yeah. Yeah, I like that death metal, Kyle. That's pretty nice music, you know. It's not too loud. Gives it a little more excitement to listen to my boring butt. Getting a little better. Game started already? I don't even look. Now let's turn this in and see what I got.
Great weather week. It must be my lucky day. Thank you. And here you go.
I'll take the beaker. Well, wait a minute. I got access to... I'll just take the beaker. More berries.
I really admire you, friend. And that's why I'm asking you for a helping hand. Oh, thank you very much. I will make it worth your while.
Did we get any money? Eh, not much. The heck with the nitrate powder and plant fibers. Ooh, what's this? Steak and potato mule recipe? Yes. Coffee seed recipe? Yes. I didn't even notice that. Huh. All right, which one? Oh, it's the flags. Yes, I'll take this iron. How much can I make? 72. Now how do I put this down? Okay. How do you reload it? Someone. Have a nice day. Cold. Old King Cole was a merry old soul, and a merry old soul was he. And he called for his pipe, and he called for his bow, and he called for his fiddlers three. All right, I'll quit. Go ahead, unsubscribe. Oh, that wasn't good. I don't mind using up the regular bandages. I want to get that max health up, so I don't like vultures. Where are you? Oh, it's one of the crawly doodads. I thought we were almost there. Guys are here. Okay, it's already full. That's why. Where is it, in their front yard? Not yet. Anybody sneaking up on me yet? Oh, I heard someone. Not so lucky this time, huh? Thank you. I just don't want to get stuck out here. I'm doing pretty good. Got hit a few times, but a chili dog recipe. It doesn't disappear. Airdrop. All right, we'll go to the trader, turn this in, and that'll be it. Oh, I gotta get rid of some of the stuff here. Man, it's afternoon already. Jeez. Wish I had a bicycle. this side. Well, at least we're getting some pussy.
I got just
the- You did it. Great job, Traveler.
I don't care about the spawning here. I'll take the bandages. Oh, boy. At least they give you a direction. So that's kind of cool. West. Which is the way we're facing. And home is where? Down here. Yeah.
Can you do me a favor? God bless you, and good luck.
Do I have anything I can sell? Not really. Oh.
Gratitude and safe travels, friend.
Well, I spent all my money. What's in the fridge here? Nothing worth a darn. Yucca juice used to be the best. Now it's goldenrod. Let's, here drops. Where are we going to put her at 1 point? We got Lennon, minor 69er, don't need Master Chef. I can do another one of those, Skull Crusher. Can't I do Grease Monkey? And select level 2. Yeah. Might as well. Okay, I think I did pretty good. Got hit a few times, but we're back at full health. And we're good on food and water. Still got a fair amount of money left. I don't want to spend it all. I really don't even need these. They don't do a whole lot anyways. I don't know how to reload junk. Well, it probably won't reload because it's already loaded. That's right. Okay, folks, that's it for this episode. I don't know. We'll see if I feel like playing again. Don't watch the rest of the Super Bowl. It's super boring. Alright, till next time for 7 Days to Die, 20 Day Horde. Not hardcore. Absolutely not. Well, let's repair these. I just want to have fun. That's all. Okay. Toodaloo.